fans, Liberty staffers, and administrators all gathered with the Lady Flames basketball team to celebrate its Big South championship and learn its NCAA tournament opponent on Monday night in the club room of the Williams Stadium football tower. About midway through the selection show, the Lady Flames learned they were headed to Rocky Top. For the first time since 1998, Liberty will take on Tennessee as a 14 seed in the NCAA tournament.
This is so exciting. This is a great opportunity for us, and we're ready. Honestly, I saw our name, and I just got hyped and started jumping up and down before I saw who we were playing. And then it's like, oh, you're playing Tennessee. I'm like, oh, that's even more awesome.
Certainly happy with that that seed. That's some respect that we've wished for. And a 14 seed, we've been fortunate enough to have a 13 and a 12. But this is a young team that we've got, and I'm just super pumped up because of the respect in a 14 seed.
And despite the fact the vast majority of the team does not have NCAA experience after Coach Kerry Green, the ladies remain confident.
I think we can kick it up a notch, definitely. I mean, obviously, this is a whole nother level of basketball that we're about to go into, and so I'm excited to see us take it to that next level.
I have no clue what to expect. I mean, I think to be safe, we'll just stick to what we know. We're going to play basketball the same way. We're going to run the same plays. We're going to keep the same defensive principles, and we'll see how it goes from there.
Friday's matchup will tip off at 2:30 in Knoxville, Tennessee. The winner of Liberty in Tennessee will get the winner of number 6 seed Oregon State and number 11 seed Western Kentucky on Sunday. The Liberty Flames Sports Network from VWSC will also have live radio coverage from Thompson Bowling Arena with Jamie Hall on 90.9 FM in Lynchburg. For the Liberty Flames Sports Network, I'm Nick Pierce.